sent him. Oh, my God. I agree, young man.
The big man. The powerful man.
Look at the face.
He's all man. Good God almighty, look who's here.
Approaching the ring from Wichita Falls, Texas, weighing 348 pounds, Limitless Kid Lee!
He's a mild part of the neighborhood.
My God, look at the size of him.
He's an athlete too, Tom.
Well, you see him in person, it's amazing.
He is an athlete, a super heavyweight athlete.
And Keith Lee with an opportunity here on his arrival to walk into Revolution on Sunday, March 6th, and be a part of that Face of the Revolution ladder match.
Can you imagine what we have seen in the last, 5 minutes of this program, Excalibur?
The disintegration of the Inner Circle, the arrival of Jay White, and now Limitless Keith Lee.
We need to get it. Look at the eyes of Matt Hardy. I wonder what Kenny Omega thought of seeing Jay White. And it seems to me, I may be wrong, but Adam Cole is, I don't know, he's going to business for himself. I don't know what he's doing, but.
Keith Lee looks like a young Mark Henry, Hall of Famer, the powerhouse that no one could prepare adequately for.
Wow, well, after Isaiah Cassidy's impressive performance